Alrighty then, it's been a while. I don't know if people still watch me now these days, but what is up, everybody? It's your boy Clickbait Donut, and today we're gonna play WWE 2022, something like that. Today we're gonna be going to online battles, and we're gonna be fighting people. Yes. Rowdy, Rowdy Piper! I'm really into WWE. I hope I'll go one day. Who knows? I might be in the WWE. That'd be cool. If I am in the WWE, I'm gonna have to dress like that, or have my original character looks like the Superstar. I should really become my other character as well. I just should change this guy's name.
And here we have a superstar who's been grinding his teeth at the Performance Center as of late.
Yeah, oh, Spirit, let's go!
He's not someone who will rest on his laurels. He never has been.
That's
and
an
that
NPC.
Dedication is what puts him in position to win tonight. But across the way is the cunning Roddy Piper. In all of WWE, there may be no competitor as wild and, well, Roddy. Piper gets fire in his throat and turns the heat up with every word he speaks. Get too close to Hot Rod, you're going to get burned. How do you deal with a superstar like Roddy Piper? He won't hesitate to pull a dirty trick if he thinks it'll get him the win. Stay on the attack. If you give Piper any room, he'll use it to set one of his schemes in motion. Keep it right where you can see him and maintain relentless offensive pressure. Roddy Piper just getting knocked around. This is how you deal with Piper, by keeping him under relentless offensive pressure so he doesn't get a chance to use any dirty tricks. That was nasty.
No more. Oh no.
And Hot Rod moves.
Oh, okay.
He was elusive there. Jarring impact. Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless. God. Enough already.
My character, I feel like I made all my characters violent as hell.
Attack after attack.
Like it looks like they're actually physically hurting them.
And now the pressure's mounting on him. Piper needs to be resourceful in this situation. Oh, a knee to the face. Both wrists captured it. What a shot! So much damage inflicted.
What I need from him... Oh, God. Yeah, reversal.
Brief sign of adrenaline there for him. Run right through
the spear.
Tough spot to be in right now for Roddy Piper. At this point, it might be too much.
I didn't change my finisher. Fuck.
The stomp in every single part of his body. And Piper is being aligned into position. Up into the torture rack.
Ow! Fuck.
Can you imagine escaping that pin must have cost him? I can. These are the moments where you really fight out.
Yeah.
I've lost count of how many times this match should have ended by now. Roddy Piper just getting knocked around. Every form of offense Piper attempts is neutralized. That is attacking with malicious intent.
Let me take something from you. Let me take something from you. Give it to me. Give it to me. Yeah.
Oh, saw it coming. Crucial turnaround there because Hot Rod was behind. Prime opportunity now for Piper to get some separation and gather himself. A lot of momentum now on his side. Yeah, he's showing no signs of ending this assault. The stomp in every single part of his body.
Yeah, let's get his legs out.
He deflects it. Beautiful elbows. And a spinning
bow. Wow.
Hits in that area. Could leave him dizzy. Oh, man. Really turned your lights on. And Hot Rod moves. Check. On the mark. God. Hot Rod fights back. Just getting knocked around. Every form of offense Piper attempts is neutralized. This is not going to be good. Relentless.
You see that shit? Fucking violent out here.
Kicks to the lower back. Clutching the take wrist. The hand.
You take the hand. It's my hand now.
Just
that flower? Yeah, flower, bro. I'm doing this shit with a backpack on.
Oh no, this isn't gonna end well. Oh my god, surfboard leg breaker. You can see the anguish growing on his face. Yeah, he has to devise some kind of new strategy here. Who won the race? Charlie's horse. Lined him up.
I'm just playing with this.
Alright,
let's finish this.
Up into the torture rack. All he has to do is capture.
That's done with that. The music, it's not my fault. It's not. Ric Flair and Triple H. No, I can't pick my characters. Let's pick Stone Cold Steve Austin. Dude, yeah, 2002. Okay. Fuck.
There's no telling what a competitor is capable of when they're battling under extreme rules. Oh, make no mistake about it.
Extreme rules match.
Stakes, high risk,
it's laggy.
Mistake here can take years off your career. And it's impossible to predict what kind of danger awaits because everything and anything is legal here. Tiger suplex.
I'm fucking up already.
Stretching out the knee.
Oh my god, no way! They done this shit before!
Careful! Again? Then again! Saw that one coming, took advantage!
Fucking hell, man! Get annoying,
if the creativity usually wins the day, or just swing a chair, find a way to make the stipulation work for you. Wrapping the arm over that top rope, very effective.
This is gonna get annoying, isn't it?
These fucking guys
are fucking they're not giving running the ones. They're fucking. I mean, that's the point, but Jesus.
Big impact off the neck breaker. Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle. Slam with authority. Ooh, that might have just broken something. And Flair with a ring IQ to counter. Uh-oh. Oh, my God. What a
there it is.
Bitch. Down he goes. Oh god, that hurt. Oh, unwinding a big Stone Cold with a well-timed shot. And he wants nothing to do with any of that. Oh, man, you can see he is doing it now.
What's up? Now we got the upper hand.
He's earned it.
What the fuck?
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more. What's he hoping to find out there? He's got that glint in his eye, that sadistic look that only comes when the ladders enter the equation. And now he may be planning to turn this match into his very own under.
No! Oh, targeting system.
Triple H with some reason for concern. Flair did his homework.
Oh. Fucking. You wanna play dirty? I can play dirty too! Hold up, let's see if I can finish this.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Oh, fuck, sorry.
Brought in the hard way. Now possibly set up for a submission maneuver.
Fuck.
And he may have felt his arm slipping, so he releases the hold. Still was able to produce some considerable damage, though. Oh, no, don't do this.
I have one super and I could use it.
He turns it around. This match is brutality starting to show.
Got it! Oh, for sure.
A lot of fortitude in this extreme match for sure. But not sure. Here's the cover for the win. And he only stays down for a one count. What a gutsy performance. Boom, right the button. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
I keep doing my thing away. Oh, for fuck's sake. There's a bat still in the fucking ring.
Nice counter by Austin.
Fuck. Yes!
Oh, man. Stone Cold showing his will of battle through the effects of this match.
Oh, God, I fucked up.
As this fight continues to go deeper.
Yeah, he fucked up. Yes. No. That's not what I wanted.
And targeting the leg there. And the Phenom has been taking on some hellacious offense. Yeah, throws at a point in the match where he wants to remain relentless. And out of the ring, what's next? Oh.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side. A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
Fuck! It's lagging to the point that I can't see the see the counter thing.
A series of strikes to the back. Loving blows.
Uh-oh!
That got Austin! That got Austin! There's two! And he's still in the game!
Got it! I'm still in, bitch!
The game thought he had enough to end this, but his instincts were wrong. It's been an audacious encounter thus far. The tides are swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess. This is what you call high risk, high reward. Flair gets out of there.
What the fuck, bro?
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers. He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
Look at them. No, fuck the bat.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop. Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulations. The crowd to get back into the fight. He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now.
That being said, I can heal. I'm healing up.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Back into the ring. He'll head to the ring.
Look at them!
Outside the ring now.
As soon as I step up. Woo! Oh, no!
effective. Triple H goes for a ride. Devastating kick. Landed his homeboy. Tossed him with a big shoulder tackle. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
No! Fuck.
As the game squarely in his sights, what's in store for Triple H? Back of the neck and he worked.
Damn it! Fucking two.
How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony? It obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground. Anger is starting to show in the face of Austin. Rousey will do anything to close this out. He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
And now he's in the
corner. Okay, ready, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Look at them. Look at them.
Of his incredible magnificence. Climbs back inside. He gets back into the ring. Sharp punch. Punch right in the head.
No, I didn't want to do that. What? It, why does he do that?
Undertaker saw it coming.
But he has to live for it. He has to stay in for a while.
He does reverse, and that'll break the hold.
Why?
Taker's got him. Trapped in the corner, and his core has been taking a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing.
Set it up.
No, fuck, dude.
Short jab. Raining down those shots to the back of the neck. That took the feet down. Lost on him. Right on the lower back. And here comes Nash.
Woo!
Time to stop him. Submission forces the tap out.
No.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight comes out on top in this tag team match.
That's bullshit, man. They never run the changing fucking opponents. Whatever.
Nature boy, Ric Flair, and the game, Triple H.
This ah, fuck.
Dividends with an impressive tag team win.
If that was my character. Oh, let's do it. Well, since it's been a while, let's bring out the somebody legendary. Wait, what? Let's bring out Clickbait Donut. Let's see who wins. Tracking forever. Oh, there it is. Never mind. I was coming.
This superstar is coming in with a lot of enthusiasm and energy right now.
What's gonna happen when the excitement
wears off? Fuck! I fucked
up. He comes to realize he's in fight against someone looking to take his head off.
All I can say is we've seen adrenaline take this superstar very far in the past.
Though his opponent will have something to say about that. He himself has garnered a lot of experience and knows in this business you're either stepping up or.
I was gonna hit him with the nighttime. What? No! There ain't no fucking way.
There it is. Now suplex. Spin kick to the midsection. Able to get the advantage here. Talk about dismantling your opponent. Oh, solid kick across the back. Gotta respect the strategy to work over the arm. Oh, man.
It's the specialty. It's the donut specialty.
He now just looks helpless to every attack. Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down.
Sit your ass down.
Well, that'll do some serious damage.
The reason why it's a donut specialty, because now I have all my blue bars.
Taking aim on the arm.
Fuck.
Great reversal. Could be to change the complexion of this match. Oh my god.
Bitch. Get up. Watch. Watch.
No, their eyes. The mist. They're blind.
He's on his heels a bit now.
And hanging tough.
Fuck, I fucked up. Bitch! That disrespect!
Right to the back.
Fuck. It's really disrespectful. Oh fuck, I missed. He missed too.
Counters, this could be an opportunity. Oh, what a nasty knee lift. Ooh, knee lift.
Fuck.
He's one step ahead there.
Fuck. Fuck! The one time I don't dodge.
Producing a trampling.
He has the same moves.
Spinning arm breaker.
Yep. Eating. I'm reading them.
Taking control here.
He is getting fired up here.
Oh, what an uppercut. Jarring.
I'm going to stay here for a minute.
Okay. Big back drop suplex.
Yeah. Give me a minute. Ate it.
These
delicious
attacks have him reeling. He's got to wake up, get in the fight.
I'm ready. I'm waiting for an opportunity like this. Fuck. No, I lied. It was a lie the whole time.
desperation and gather himself. Looking wobbly in the corner.
Fuck. Take that. If you guys think about something about his blue bar and my blue bar, it's that I stole it!
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
This is why I like Stone Cold.
What a start. Is this what he needs for the win? Two counts. Oh, he gets a shoulder up before three.
Two counts.
Oh, that was more than close. That was inches away from 3 millimeters. Throwing everything in the kitchen sink in there.
And he countered it. Yep.
Quick exchange of counters there. So much damage inflicted.
He countered me again.
Can he take advantage? Headbutt. Not done yet.
No. Come on. I mean, it sends you to the heaven. Oh, fuck.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Woo! I told you I would send you to the heaven.
Set him up. Russian leg sweep. He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Oh, that effort. Oh, that effort. Oh, that effort. Just to me. It's pretty good. I mean, it's not my cup of tea, but you know, it's pretty good. Joker versus Superstar!
Being a WWE superstar requires a lot of physical talent. Tonight's like this in a no disqualification match is clear that creativity and imagination are equally important. Michael, if you can imagine a weapon, see an object, or recruit an ally, you can change the course of this match in a heartbeat. If you
can dream it,
you can do it. So we'll see who can dream the biggest. Here. Talk about dismantling your opponent.
That was a low blow, but you know. This is for Jason. This is for Batman. This is for Barbara. This is for Tim. This is for the rest of the Bat family that I forgot. Sit your bitch ass now. This is for Harley. This is for anybody that you hurt. My pleasure. What? Wrong button.
Woo! He's doing it.
Oh, fuck.
Gets him with the
bitch, get off of me. You think you're all that?
He isn't finding any space to recover. He can't just think of riding this out. He has to get on offense.
Ah, fuck!
There he goes, right into the corner. Bulldog plants him. You know, a false count anywhere match is a really exciting opportunity.
action
is somewhere you have it. Certainly one way of looking at what many
I'm a toy
characterize as an incredibly dangerous match type.
Fuck. I gotta do it for the Bat Family.
Oh, look at this blitz. Left, right, high, low, down you. He is efficient and dangerous. Square that. Run right through with the spear.
Fuck, I ran into it. I ran into that one too.
Hooked up. Looking to apply pressure, and you imagine he tapped out right here, right now. It might be the
smart.
And watch this, letting him free. Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
Get that, get your bitch ass back up. It's left. Frame by frame. This usually, I get countered with this move. So I'm... Okay, never mind. You wanna I'll do a submission right here right now. You want a submission? Submit! Yeah, you better submit, bitch! That's for everybody you hurt, you fucking bitch. That wasn't even a fucking... That wasn't even a match. It was just lightweight. It was lightweight. I told you it was lightweight. Thank you for watching, whoever is watching. I hope you guys enjoy, like, and subscribe. And yeah, I'll see you guys later for my freaking followers on Twitch. Yeah. Good luck. Good luck.